We're starting a new segment this weekend, our viewer poll review. Let's take a look at three different recent viewer polls in June. We asked, what do you think about Juneteenth now being a federal holiday? 58 of you said you love it. 156 of you said you are indifferent. We asked this question because on June 17th, President Joe Biden signed the Juneteenth National Independence Act, recognizing that 156 years ago, on June 19, 1865, a major general of the Union Army arrived in Galveston, Texas to enforce the Emancipation Proclamation and free the last enslaved Americans in Texas from bondage. In June, we also asked, who are you voting for in the race for mayor of Victoria? 63 of you voted for Jeff Bocknight, 35 voted for Emmett Alvarez, and 6 voted for David Crook. These results ended up closely resembling the election night results, which showed Jeff Bocknight as the winner of the mayoral election with 69% of votes. Emmett Alvarez garnered 25% of votes. David Crook gained 5% of votes. And voter turnout was a little under 14%, with just over 5,000 ballots cast. And there are a total of 3,600 registered voters in Victoria County. Recently, we also asked, should Americans switch to a four-day work week? 135 of you said yes, 69 of you said no, and 1 said part-time, please. We asked this because recently the BBC reported that trials in Iceland, which featured over 2,500 workers from industries including preschools, offices, social service providers, and hospitals, tried the four-day work week out, and the outcomes were a success. Workers working less hours for the same pay. And the success of these trials have led to unions renegotiating. So to take part in our viewer polls, come to crossroadstoday.com/vote.